his first investment when he started Sequoia Capital by giving